there's no one here.
I don't think anyone has been there for a long time.
Do you think they are gone? The Kametire?
They can't be. Not them too. They must be out there. Somewhere.
What could have happened to make them leave this place? I'd wait for them if I could, but... the others need help. I can't find it on foot. I need my Ikran. Ah, there you are. Nor?
Did you find it?
Yeah. It looks abandoned at first glance, but there's a fire still lit.
Strange. Someone must be still using it then. Take a closer look. It's the best we have at this point.
Must be the place. Still lit. Someone, I wonder if... Don't think so. Kametire was here. A healer, making something by the fire. They left recently. Something's out there in the fog. I wonder if... Those parts. They fit together. An animal scare. The weight of the water pivots the arm. It makes a noise as it drops. A Kametire healer was here not long ago. I could fix the animal scare. Maybe the noise will draw them back. They might help me.
That went exactly as I predicted. Fascinating.
No Kuru. Should take a closer look. Focus. Hey, Anka? I just came across something strange. An animal, but... tormented. It didn't have a Kuru.
Ah. Sounds like something Hajir told me about. They're called ferals. The RDA captured wild animals and experimented on them. Surgically removed their Kuru.
Why would anyone do such an awful thing?
Connection to AWA just made them completely mad. They'll kill anything they run across.
We have to stop this. Give them a merciful death.
I saw something weird on an earlier recon flight. Could be feral activity. a good place to start? I'll send you the coordinates. Sorry. I wish there was another way.
Are you hurt?
No. You fight like a Zeswell champion. Well, at least, that's what I think they fight like if I ever saw one. I hope I will. Have you?
I have.
Fascinating. But wait. Are you Sodden too? Or has the Yavah sickness taken me?
I am. But what is Yavah sickness?
The Yavah. A fog that burns your throat and clouds your mind until you die. I got lost while studying its effects. I followed the sound of the animal scare to escape.
Yavah. I think I saw some earlier. What causes it?
Nobody knows. It came after the Sardentu disappeared. Some think Ewa's punishing the Kametire. Doesn't seem right to me.
So you are Kametire? I need the help of your greatest healer.
Awasahe Kanufi? Oh, no. She doesn't see anyone.
Would she see me? My friends are sick. Please, help.
Perplexing. Mokasa forbids visitors. But they are Sardentu. But is that good or bad? And they did save me, twice. I have decided. And I will help. But nobody must know.
How do I find the capital?
Let me see. With your bonded, soar over the lake and continue until you see the rock we call Eklon's Head. Flat on top, with its nose pointed to the horizon.
Thank you. What is your name, by the way?
I am Oku. But remember, if anyone asks, I did not send you to the Hollows.
Wahoo!
They have the mark.
I thought they were dead. What do they want?
The Sardentu return.
Why have they come?
The Sardentu lives.
That clan is long gone. So, who dares to darken our threshold with lies?
I'm looking for your Tzahik. The Sky People attacked us, and we have many wounded. I was told the Kametire were healers. We need help.
There is nothing for you here, especially from our Tzahik.
Do we not have an obligation? Our clan once helped those in need.
That was before our Tzahik killed instead of healed. The Sardentu no longer walk among us. Only liars.
Why would they lie? Their mark is clear.
Enough! You desecrate the memory of our Sardentu friends. In any case, she is in seclusion, far from here, and not to be disturbed. Be on your way, imposter. We have no need of you here.
Not everyone agrees with Mokasa's methods. Meet me at the Circle of Ancestors, where Ewa shows us the way.
The
flames of their anger? Never seen a Sarentu. Never thought I would. Then you walked into the heart of the Kametire, as if it was nothing.
I didn't know.
What? That everyone blames us for the dead Sarentu.
But wasn't it the RDA that took us? You don't need to hide.
We're not hiding. The clans turned their backs on us. And now, Mokasa is our only guide. Our Tzahik, Anufi, is lost in her own darkness.
Anufi? How do I find her?
Nobody ever sees Anufi. Mokasa forbids it. She stopped fighting for us a long time ago.
But if I could just talk to her...
Maybe. Seeing a Sarentu will bring her back to us. She has a place beyond the Great Falls, behind the capital. If you find it, tell her Satne sent you.
Must be it. Anufi's place.
Hey. What are you doing here? Are you lost, stranger?
I am looking for Anufi.
I am sorry you traveled so far for nothing.
Satne said she lives out here. I need a healer, and I hear Anufi is the best.
Our Tzahik doesn't see anyone lately. Mokasa forbids it. I stay around to make sure she is cared for.
If I could just talk to her, my people need her healing.
I noticed the mark, stranger. Perhaps she would make an exception. But maybe you can help her too.
I can try. But how do I get inside?
She created a barrier using those mushrooms. I don't know how it works, and she has her own hidden entrance. I cannot help, but I won't stop you if you figure it out.
That plant barrier. Like the one at the rookery. Ah, that's it. Must find the others. Sounds like that was it. Anufi?
Step into the light where I can see you.
I was told you are the greatest Kametire healer.
Lies? Yes, there was once pleasure in healing. And power to... the power to harm. These hands are proof of that. And a tiny thing I made, like this. I made it to heal, but it only did harm. And now your people lie in the fog.
What did you do?
Child. I killed you. All of you.
No. The Sky People came for us.
No, it was me. So many dead already. No. I told you, it is too dangerous. I cannot risk trying to heal any other innocents.
But our wounded will die without your help.
And they will die. Nor?
I'm here. Did you find them?
I just spoke to the Tsahik. Anufi? It wasn't easy.
I told you they're reclusive.
It's not just that. There's something more going on here. She's confused. She thinks she killed the Sarentu. Can that be true?
That doesn't make any sense. What else did she say?
Just that she can't help us and that we're lost in the fog. I don't know.
Perhaps they're hiding something.
Nobody wants to help me. They all seem afraid.
Why did Alma say we couldn't trust them? The Kamitire were always good to us. It doesn't feel right. There must be another Kamitire healer. Or someone.
There's Anufi's guardian. She helped me earlier. I'll see what I can find out. Why wouldn't Anufi help me? I thought she was a healer.
Anufi is troubled. It may take her time.
But I don't have time. The Sky People attacked us. Many of us died. Others are sick. Please, I don't know where else to go.
Nobody can know I helped. But there is another healer. His name is Siul.
Where can I find him?
Herbalism is forbidden. But Siul persists.
Why is it forbidden? My friend said you are famed herbalists.
When you find Siul, he will explain.
I can't help you if nobody will tell me what's happening.
Talk to Siul. The herbalists have a space in the hollows. He might be there, although I haven't seen him in a while. That's all I can say. Please go now.
I understand. Thank you.
I wish the people knew how Anufi suffers.
No, there's another healer, Siul.
And he will help?
I hope so.
Nobody. It does not hurt to take pride in yourself, and if that helps someone notice you, then even better.
Steel has not returned.
Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth.
Hello? Siul?
Is it so Siul? To bring some... Sarentu, you will understand. Stories run in your blood, as they do in mine.
I'm not much of a storyteller, to be honest. I do like a good story, though.
I will tell you a tale of a poor Na'vi, who only sought to bring light into a dark world. I built a stage for my clan, and told stories with my puppets. People flocked to my shows. They laughed. They cried. But then, the great silence, the shame. We stepped back into the fog and let it close around us. I had no heart to tell any tale but tragedies. And we had tragedy enough. No more did they come for my stories. The stage fell to ruin and rot. The puppets I gave away to the children, where they might still raise a faint smile. They have long since been cast away.
We all need stories. Who would tell them now if not you?
That is the question I keep asking myself. The stage I can rebuild, but the puppets cannot be replaced. Once beloved, they have been scattered as those children grew and forgot their dreams.
We were not allowed many toys or dreams growing up. I'd be glad to help find your puppets.
Thank you. I would search for them myself. But I am not so young anymore. None of us are. Welcome, friend. I hear the sky went dark with Kametiri arrows.
Nor? I'm at Sion's workshop. It's deserted. And looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kametiri disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around.
You should listen to Tuntu.
I did. We must find our way to help Awa heal the forest.
Was there a time before the Hollows?
When we welcomed all to our fireside?
I do not know. The Sarendu were always welcome to all the clans. And then we...
Maybe it's linked to... that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. No, not yet. I wonder if... I think Seul is trying to make something with his Eyethorn.
With sick Eyethorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
Maybe it's linked to... a painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Seul wanted someone to follow him. Seul is trying to make something, but Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Seul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon.
The strange Eyethorn might be there too, if it's near the Yava. I'll try to find it. Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Seul's drawing. No Seul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that Eyethorn. Not that way. Okay. Nor, there's a whole lot of Eyethorn. It really doesn't look right.
Seul must have been here.
I think so. I'm picking up Kametire scent. Trying to fix his clan's problems. Like us. How's...
They're hanging on. Almas. Not doing so well.
Kathir. Don't want to go that way, huh?
There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kametire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Na'vi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
Okay, I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yada. My mentor, Seul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Seul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me. After Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Seul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again. Like me. Seul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sarentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan. What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Seul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yada. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now, the Yada is in there too. Do you think, maybe, some of the Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yava from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system. But it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe. Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Siul's research. It will show us all the Yavah's secrets. I think. No, I know.
Hey, Priya, do you know where the RDA store electrical stuff?
Planning a shopping trip, huh? I'd say aisle 12, but I'm guessing that joke would fall flat. Any generators are a good bet. RDA usually has them near underpass doors in their facilities.
Thanks, Priya.
Happy to help.
I heard some guys went AWOL last night.
Totally. Just get you to take a shot at me.
They didn't hear me coming this time.
You're back! Did you get it? Did it go okay?
Of course it did. You're here safe and sound. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
It isn't clearing it?
Strange machine.
How do they work?
That was just the power.
Oh, if you say so. Now what happened?
It should power the ventilation.
The ventilation? A peculiar sound. What is that?
It will let the Yavet out. Just watch. I need to get the system started. Then it should work.
Good. I enjoy your optimism.
Okay, now what? There should be a control panel somewhere, right? I need to activate more vents, but yes, it should work.
It's all here. I knew it.
Okay.
Let's see. Looks like he mixed in this one.
I think this had Spartan leaves.
It really looks like it.
Smells like it, too. When they go bad, they have this kind of sour tang. But you don't want bad ones. You know, I think he made a tea with it, actually. Yeah, that makes sense with thy thorn. This could really work.
What's this? Tapcon 1?
I don't know. Probably something Siul found.
But this, the symbol.
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more. Tap all the way out here. It doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But one second. Wait for it. There we go. I did it. Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Siul was never wrong. You can enter the Yavan now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol. Do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
Nur, Siul is dead, but I met a Kametire called Okul, and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Siul's workshop. Tapcon 1? Do you know what that means? Nur, do you read?
Yes. I'm here. Con 1. That's what I see. In my nightmares.
What? I don't understand. None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember. I just know I was there. It was in a mountain or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes.
Okul told me where Siul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's Tapcon 1?
I guess I'll find out.